Hi, I'm your host Daisy Walia, and welcome to the 2018 South Asian Spelling Bee Finals.
In the 11th year of the South Asian Spelling Bee. I am so excited. This has been one of the greatest rides for the platform. We went to Ghana, we went to six other cities across the US, and best of all, this year we introduced a wild card system.
Something called the SAS Bee, which is Save a Seat at the Bee.
And what that basically means is that contestants that might have missed their shot at redemption at the original regionals have a chance to compete at finals.
So we have 12 wild card entries and we have the regular 12 entries. We are so excited to see how this finals will play out, because at this point it is almost anyone's prize to take home.
I'm feeling good and a little bit nervous.
Nervous because all these other competitors brought a lot of competition with them, so it's going to be an interesting night.
I'm feeling excited for the Bee.
Because this is my first time at the National Bee and I brought a little bit of my own competition, so it's going to be good tonight.
So as you see, we are in the production truck right now. We have every single angle covered and we are broadcasted in 120 countries. This is our 11th year. Each year, the spellers get better, the production gets better. This is going to be our best Bee yet.
And every year, the spellers surprise us so much.
As I said to some people earlier, this is the premier Bee in the United States. And I've been judging Scripps Howard for North Jersey for 16 years. The champs come out of here.
That is correct.
I'm feeling really happy. They're really good spellers. All of them are super talented.
I didn't really expect to get this far. I feel happy that they added this program so I could get second place and have a chance.
My God, it was another amazing show tonight. Wasn't a lot of energy in the room. We had 24 amazing spellers this year. I think any one of those last seven spellers could have gone home with the trophy tonight.
So you had the champion from the national qualifiers, and the runner-up was the SAS Bee. And I think SAS Bee was a great program that we initiated that has given the opportunity for all of these spellers to shine.
The words get harder, but the spelling gets better. The kids, the family, the room, it was a great experience tonight, and just blessed to be here and witness such a great spelling bee.
I couldn't be more happier for all the spellers, and as I always say, there are no winners and losers, there are only winners and learners.